Welcome, 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 welcome to my stream. Oh my god, okay, so basically, we're gonna continue Superstar Universe mode. I think I'm supposed to have a last man standing match. I did a showcase last night. I should just did Universe mode because that showcase honestly irritated the shit out of me. And I looked at so many people playing that shit, and like, basically everybody had to like pause just to read what to do. So it's that's something for like a YouTube video or something. I'm not gonna stream that no more. I'm gonna just keep that to my YouTube. Really? My tag team partner from last week? Fuck it, I don't really care. He don't mean nothing to me. Hopefully, I mean, this is my first actually last man standing match on this game. Try and make it the best last man standing match you guys will see.
The following contest is a last man standing match, making his way to the ring. From New York, weighing in at 269 pounds, X, the X Factor, Charles! I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. Competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Well, my legs are killing me. I did legs and shoulders yesterday. Oh my god. I tell you, my body is sour. My body is sour. I'm sore too.
It's time to take this night biceps and, to the moon.
I mean, triceps and back abs, triceps, and pectorals.
And his opponent from Burlington, North Carolina,
yeah.
Weighing in at 220 pounds. Trainee of the Hardy Boys, who is now rich enough to buy the whole Hardy compound.
That's amazing to think about, but actually a better reason to become friends with him.
Maybe Cameron could buy somewhere for you to live so you can move out of your mom's basement.
Hey.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Cameron Grimes, a stock market savant, somehow made money buying coins for dogs.
That's not exactly
how I'm never asking that. I hope that wasn't a hill move.
Cameron Grimes about to make even more money tonight when he captures the winner's purse of this match.
This is as punishing and grueling a match as you'll ever see.
We are going to witness brutality tonight to the likes we have never seen. This is the kind of match where you have to fight fire with fire and go to that dark place you hesitate to admit that you even have.
No, I swear.
What's looking like the key to victory in this last man standing match?
Stamina and resilience. You can't win this kind of match without a good motor and a tremendous tolerance for pain. So be ready for a long night.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Knee strike connects. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
And a reversal by Grimes. German suplex. Mat slam
with some attitude.
Lift off.
God damn it, this game is bad with that shit. I'm like right in front of him. Why can't I hit him? Ooh, did y'all hear about the DLC? There's like a Umaga, the Yokozuna pack. There's a RV. I'm about to get all of them. Because I want RVD, I want Umaga, I want Oma.
Attack after attack on target.
It's crazy ass packs. Ronda Rousey too, but. Bah! I love doing that shit.
Relentless. Shot to the midsection connects. Headed to the top rope. He's really slowly getting up. Look out.
Nobody home.
Oh, merciless knee to the face. Now he's been put on the defensive. That gets reversed on Grimes.
Damn, that nigga Grimes reverses a lot, bro.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Stomping away. Stomping away.
Oh, weakening the leg.
This is when we start. This is when we have to start coming back. Can you let me reverse shit, please? The triangle don't come up at all sometimes, bro.
This is painful. What a shot! What's the knee? He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Look at him with a ripcord.
Oh,
ah, shit. I just saw what you have to do to get up. I'm so bad with time and shit. Just look at every time I kick a freaking field goal, I'm mad at
him. Dodges that one.
Hey! God damn.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Two. Super kick. Grimes staggering, has no idea what's coming. He could be looking for a submission here.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet. He's given up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit. See, he is feeling it now.
Two, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Count gets to 7. This is close.
8, 9.
Guess he didn't think that was enough. Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
I'm not done with you yet.
Using the elbow as as a weapon.
I'm not trying to
Grimes
do that.
Isn't being given any room to recover.
Yeah, Grimes has to consider reassessing his strategy. Crucial turn.
That is not going to be pretty.
Did this nigga just hit me with my own finisher?
Wow, a stolen from his opponent's artillery.
Two. Three.
And this match is going to continue. Down he goes. He's looking a little.
That nigga hit me with my own finisher, bro. God damn! No! I'ma lose. No! I'm gonna lose the battle time!
And there's seven!
It's getting close!
Woo! They got close. Nigga, no! No! You gotta let me fight back, please!
Nasty
stop to finish it off.
Man, just a multitude of strikes. Wow. Knee strike to the back. He connected right.
No! No! I tried to do the go to sleep like he did me, but it didn't work. He gotta stay down now. I ain't gotta touch this nigga, bro. I ain't even touch him. That shit scared the fuck out of me. I literally, that's what I get for being cocky. I knew shit was gonna happen too.
Hey.
Nah. That's good. That was scary. I go for it. I should never do that. Charles.
A very strong performance here from tonight's winner.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.
Yeah, that was a challenge, I ain't gonna front, but that kind of scared me. That kind of scared me. I got a little too cocky. Watch your step, kid. Watch your step, kid. I'm going to walk with Joe Frazier. Like you never heard Spider-Man. Alright, so I'm 11-1 right now. Can I get a title match yet, please? I've been asked for that shit, but I guess they said no. About to switch brands in a second. Don't need that NXT title. What was the NXT title gonna really do for me? Don't There's only two titles I really truly want.
Actually, three. I like the Intercontinental Championship. I just don't like the way it looks right now. I like the old way it looks.
That shit was fire. I want to be the top of the brand. Actually, I want to make a tag team with Jeff Hardy, too. I could make a tag team with Jeff Hardy. First run on Raw. And then turn heel. Beat up on Jeff. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Beat up on Jeff a little bit. That's all I'm going to do. If I don't get my NXT title match the next time they offer me to do something, I'm moving to Raw. I'm going to form a tag team with Jeff Hardy. And then I'm going to turn heel on him. But you know that nigga. After we win the titles, though. We got to win titles first. Isaiah Swerve Scott. Why are they making me go against my ex-partners?
Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 269 pounds. X, the X Factor.
This is brilliant.
Oh,
come on. Jump starting the action. That is some
unsportsmanlike. I thought I was done with your dumbass. Why are you still coming after me? They're annoying. Y'all gotta beat your ass. Y'all gotta beat your ass. You. In the fucking ring.
The
girl, WWE done with this man.
Is pouring more fuel on his
fire. Wait, I'm not even supposed to be going against you. I'm supposed to be going against Swerve Scott, so this is not even gonna count.
Vicious running knee lift.
You fiending. Nope. You fiending, bro.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the
weapon.
Match. Johnny Gargano, known for his never-say-die approach. When that bell rings, it takes a heck of a lot to keep this young man down.
I was trying to get a Kimbo stick and beat the shit out of him. Ah, I didn't even get the wrestle this week. Why is the rivalry still going on? I thought the shit was done. He trying to reform the rivalry because I will really leave. I don't care. I didn't even say I'm in a rivalry anymore. That's the crazy part. That's what I'm saying. Molo, mo. Girl, okay. Girl, okay. Oi, oi. I'm 12-1. I honestly. Besides that one loss I had, I might be a nice prospect, bro. I started my rise. I did start my rise. I just haven't, what you call it? I started my rise. I just haven't, what you call it? I'm trying to think of the word. Oh, I haven't streamed it yet. Because I want to go through the whole thing. When I have to worry about, like, you know. I just want to focus on having fun with it. You know what I'm saying? All right, so let's see what this next match is. Oh, my God. But, yeah, my rise is pretty decent. The showcase is more annoying than it used to be. My GM is kind of hard. I'm not going to front. I think you have to play the matches to make them really good matches, to be honest. I don't know how you cater to the fans, to be honest. It's really up to I guess. I don't know. It's really confusing. Because I had a match where I think it was a tables match between Kane and Batista. And I was playing that shit. And it was just so much back and forth. I swear to you, if it was in universe mode, it would be a 3-star, maybe 3.5 stars, or a 4-star match, depending through that. And they said it was moderate. I said, no way! Happy reversal it was. Fake out tables and stuff like that. Like, the tables were breaking without nobody going through them. It was Triple H. Oh, yeah, I forgot he's my manager. I was like, what the hell? Why the hell is Triple H? I forgot Triple H is my manager. Dexter Lumis again? I beat the shit out of this nigga the first. I mean, I didn't do challenge. What's this? Yeah, I gotta go. Because they're not giving me my title match, bro. I've been asking for my title match, and they have not given it to me yet. So I'm gonna have to go.
Better get ready. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Triple H from New York, weighing in at 269 pounds. X, the X Factor, Charles.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills. This is why I do what I do.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
A sudden chill in the air. Dexter Lumis is here. And his opponent from Recluse, Wyoming, weighing in at 239 pounds, Dexter Lumis!
Almost reptilian in his movements.
Yeah, inhuman, cold-blooded.
I don't think I want to know what's going on behind those eyes.
It is impossible to presume the intentions of this human being.
Mind games personified, made sentient. He wants to do an interview with Byron after the match.
Oh, no, no, no thanks.
Come on, jump in there, Dr. Phil.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is...
is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company. He'll be a tall order. The confidence he possesses could take him very far.
And with Dexter Lumis, you never quite know what to expect. Other than the mind games and devastating offense and the intense creepiness.
Yeah, Lumis is absolutely not the guy you want to stand across the ring from. To Saxton's point, that's both because of his fists and because of the
shit out of Dexter Lumis. God damn, nigga!
Not necessarily in that order. Corey, we talk a lot about the mind games that someone like Dexter Lumis plays against his opponents. Well, that's because his intimidation level can quickly turn the tables in his favor. If you want to stand a chance against Lumis, you've got to stay focused. Don't think about how he probably plans to kidnap you and put you in his basement after the takeoff.
That was a stop to the chest.
Everything working against Lumis now. And you see what happens when you focus? When you refuse to let Lumis get into your head? Lumis is going to need a new game plan here. That takes him down. He's struggling a bit here.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
And Lumis saw it coming.
Them hit my favorite combo.
Did you hear the air?
That's not my favorite combo, but it did that one. Hold up. I got a... I forgot my signature. Super kick and flying knee. I have a flying knee? What?
Oh, right to the side of the face. Lumis looking helpless to every attack. And Lumis has to find a response quick. Wards off that offense from Lumis. Quick exchange of counters there.
Backbreaker.
Nice backbreaker.
Oh.
Able to avoid any harm. And his eyes are
trying to use my fucking
opposition now.
Signature on this nigga.
Quick thinking pays off.
Oh, wait. I'm pressing the wrong button. That's why.
As good as he's getting right about now. Knee strike connects.
I gotta do it.
Just mounted with punches. And not a nasty stop to finish it off. And now Lumis is
NXT too light for me. NXT is too light for me. Send this nigga to sleep. About to make you tap, bitch.
Now taking control. And you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out.
I told you, it looks too light for me, bro. I'm about to move to Raw. Where the Raw superstars are.
That was an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest in his career by far. What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
Hey, check it out.
And this I love. This I absolutely love.
Good shit, man.
Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
I'm prideful. Perseverant, and I'm not aggressive anymore. Nah, I'm gonna have to get rid of that. I don't like how I'm not ranked yet. I am fucking 13-1, bro. I deserve a title chance. 13-1. Yes, I'm finished. Triple H knows this shit too. Triple H, you my manager. Let's set this shit up, bro. Look at this shit. A 13-1 record as a superstar. Where's my goals right now? Oh my god. Tommaso Ciampa 13. At least I'm not at the bottom. Who's at the bottom? Hold up. Johnny Gargano. I just saw somebody that was like, who the hell is that? Oh, probably was that nigga. I don't know. Fandango has changed tremendously. That's tough. Lake of Fur. Samoa Joe. Maybe I should start a rivalry with Samoa Joe. I'm trying to figure out how to. Alright, so we're moving to a different. Actually, I'm gonna start a rivalry. If I can, yo, that shit says I'm a 92 overall. But if I go into my thing, it says I'm an 82 overall. I don't know why I'm a 92 overall right there. Maybe on NXT, I'm a 92. Just a short rivalry, right? Very high intensity. Oh. I'm trying to pick if Samoa Joe is available. What? Nah, they're not gonna give me that chance. Samoa Joe not available? They're not. Choose as is, Swerve Scott. Okay, shit's glitching again. Bro, can I not choose him? Alright, let me see if I choose somebody else. Alright, it's not letting me do that shit. Alright, so I guess I'm moving to another brand. I'm going to Raw. I wish they would draft you to Raw, but I don't think they could do that. Or you could do that. I don't know. I'm signing to Raw. I was 13-1 on NXT. Didn't become champion because they was on some bullshit. But it's okay. Oh, wait. There's a way to see who's your current champions, right? Or is that... Oh, no, 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 no. That's it. My rise. All right. So, I want to form a tag team. So, let's do this, right? Venue. Should I start a tag team or a faction? They got Eddie in here, bro. I'm calling y'all. Buddy Murphy's a hill, so I can't add him. They got Rey Mysterio. Roman Reigns. I don't know who's on Raw and SmackDown, bro. I'm pretty sure these are all the people on Raw. But nah, because they got freaking... I don't know who's on Raw and who's on SmackDown. I like AJ Styles. I want to do a tag team with him too. Actually, I'm just doing one on one. It's gonna be me and Jeff. No faction yet. I'm only gonna make a faction when I turn heel. Cause I'm gonna turn heel. Yeah. I'm calling SOS, I'm calling now. They're gonna cheer. Let's see, what can we be called? Undead. The Undead! No, I'm joking. The Tribe, no. Too Cool, no. Those guys, no. Team Raw, no. Team Hell, no, no. Team Hardcore. Team Superstars, no. Rhythm and Blues, LOL. The Red Army, the Red Faction. I like the Red Faction, actually. Public Enemy. Prime Time. I think Public Enemy is what I'm going to call my faction group, maybe.
We are the nation of domination. Money
Inc. The Mega Powers. The Madness. Let's create our intro. Wait, I might have to exit to do the freaking intro. Ah! Alright, so we're gonna exit real quick. Me and Jeff. Damn, that's how it's set up now? It's kind of cool. Wait. Huh? Nah, I'm not doing all of that. Fuck that. What's getting on my nerves, though, is that... This is a little too confusing, bro. Like, come on! I'm just trying to, like... Try to have us have a decent intro and everything, except that generic shit. You gotta have us with some generic shit, bro. I'm telling you. I gotta go to the Superstar, bro. That's the only... I think this is the only way I'm gonna be able to do it. I wanna change my, Maybe this is the only way I could do it. Aw, they gotta make me change my entrance, right? Which I'm not gonna do. I mean, doing good. No, that was after. Oh no, I think I'm chilling in. Oh my god. Stream, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's about to be a boring video. I'm sorry. Oh. hasn't shown before. I'm gonna do it separate. I don't mind being the mat in the thing if they have Hardy Boys, cause that's fine. Fuck with Jeff. Jeff is my guy. I'm a bigger dude too, so it'll be like, yeah, you know what I'm saying. I just want to be in a tag team with Jeff Hardy, bro. Jeff is my guy. It would be The Rock too, but. Alright, we gotta do Jeff's music. I like Jeff's music. Here I say to ride it all the while. Alright. Am I bugging? Oh yeah, I am bugging. It is the last WWE game I'm gonna buy, cause they're not gonna have this like no more. We got this shit. I'm not even bugging. I mean, I don't care. Wait, how do I? Oh yeah, cash change. There you go. Yes, I know. Damn. I gotta switch because I'm doing the Jeff. Well, he's doing the bat. You could do the bat, bro. I'm paying attention, bro. My boy Jeff Hardy, bro. Yeah, now it's starting to look nice. Can you see the writing all the while? F. Oh my God, I can't see this shit. All right. And screen effect. Oh, this is the shit that they be having with the Undertaker. Oh, I just want to see this. Ew. Take it off. Alright. Let's see it. Hey. Ew. Yeah, why'd you have to leave? Why'd they have to fire this nigga? It's fucking WWE, bro. At least you could make Umaga versus Jeff again. Thank you. Paradox, a mystery arena. I'm satisfied. I'm satisfied now. I'm not gonna be angry anymore. No! What? Bruh.